So getting from getting to that chord, a good exercise to get from one chord to another is to set the metronome, get that going here, and leave four beats between each chord, and then decrease that to three beats, two beats, one beat, up until the point where then you don't need anything in between the chords and you can just go right from one chord to the next. So let's hit the metronome. So say we got one, two, three, four. So you got four beats to get there. Then one, two, three. One, two. One. Then